Coke have a shot at that car. Here's how you win. On stage, we have 8 numbers. 6 of them have letters. They spell out winner. 2 of those numbers are zonks. You're going to take turns going back and forth picking numbers. The game is very simple. If you pick a letter, you stay in the game. If you pick a zonk, you are not in the game. The person who picks the last letter to spell out winner wins the car. I have 2 envelopes. 2 envelopes. One has $50 inside, one has $100 inside. If you pick the $100 bill, you will go first. Tiana, I picked you first, so you pick.
They say breast milk is liquid gold, so I'm gonna take the gold envelope.
That's what they said. Well, guess what, Tiana? You're going first. $100. So just to show the folks at home, and to show you, Whitney, in your envelope, $50 bill, there you go. Best of luck to both of you. Tiana, pick your first number.
Okay. I have 3 beautiful girls. I am going to go for number 3, Tiffany.
Number 3. Okay, we have an eye. Whitney, pick your number, please.
I'm going to go for number 2.
Number 2. An R. We have an R. Here we go. Tiana, I will offer you $500 to stop playing. In fact, you know what? I'll offer you $600 because you have the 3 babies, so $200 for each.
Keep going.
I'm going to go for a number.
Okay.
Okay. We got married in August, so I'm going to pick number 8.
Let's see. Number 8. I will give you $600.
I came to play, Wayne.
So,
number 1.
Wow, 2 letters left. That car is worth over $23,000. I know you both want it, but here's the harsh, cold reality. You're not both getting that car. Even if it came down to the wire, someone's leaving with nothing. So, Tiana,
yes,
$1,000 cash to walk away.
Take it.
Take the money.
You know, Wayne, I don't think 3 car seats are going to fit in that car. So I'm going to take the money.
Tiana's taking the cash.
I'm going to take
You got $1,000. Give her a big round of applause. And congratulations on the newborn. Take a seat. All right, so Whitney, 2 letters left. 2 letters, 2 zonks. How about I give you the opportunity to leave with $1,000?
I'm going to play, Wayne.
Okay, let's go. We're looking for a W and an E. 4 numbers left.
6.
Number 6.
You are so close right now. 3 numbers. 1 will get you the car. The other 2 will get you zonked. How about I offer you $2,000 right now? Just walk away. She's taking that. Just for fun, which one would you have picked? 4, 5, or 7?
4.
4. No, it was actually under what? Under 5. Whitney, congratulations on not getting zonked. Thank you for playing.